let me tell you, this is quite a thrill. And to think, 3 years ago, I was having a hard time keeping a job as a waitress. I was driving a car without air conditioning around L.A., and men found me unattractive. But then along came a little show called Melrose Place.
Oh, yeah.
I play a character on Melrose Place called Sydney.
Sydney, yes.
Oh, delicious.
Thank you. Anyway, my character, Sydney,
Excuse me, yes. We're your biggest fans. Did you receive our gifts?
What gifts are you talking about?
Lucian and myself, Fagin, yes, we sent you a sweater and a cake.
A pumpkin cake.
Tell us, did they arrive in good order?
Yes? Oh, that was you two. Well, yes, I loved the sweater and the cake was delicious.
It was a pumpkin cake.
A pumpkin.
Pumpkin, right. Right, you're very nice.
Oh, forgive me, Miss Layton, but standing on the same stage with the thespian who plays the evil Sydney on Melrose Place fills me with such thrilling electricity that I feel like a weasel standing on a hot plate.
Seconded. Hooray!
Oh. Well, thank you, I think.
Yes. May I say, of all the characters on Melrose Place, your Sydney stands out like a beacon. Yes, illuminating. Yes, the tempting evil that titillates us to the very fleshiest parts of our bodies.
Thanks. That's a little more information than I think I need.
May I confess a few of my favorite plot twists? Yes. Okay. Sydney the stripper.
Delicious.
Sydney the prostitute.
Delightful.
Sydney the blackmailer.
Oh, the perfect vice.
Sydney the astronaut.
Blast off.
Astronaut? I haven't played an astronaut.
It's an idea we have.
Perhaps we can speak of that later, yes?
Okay. But I don't know.
In that you have made every Monday night at 8 o'clock a treasure of titillation for us, we offer you this gift.
And we reaffirm our pledge to be there every episode, watching you, praising you, and as depicted in this photo.
Oh, my God. This is how you watch my show?
Oh, yes. Bare ass naked.
Yes. Adds a certain spice to the occasion.
Yes. Well, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Well, we've got a great show for you tonight. Rancid is here. And feel free to watch it bare-ass naked. Stick around, we'll be right back.